The barrels were not themselves just made out of leather, but strengthened by it. Soldiers returning from Europe, fighting in the 30 Years' War, had seen these strange weapons and brought the idea back to the British Isles. The idea was to reduce the amount of iron in the barrel and strengthen it with leather. The resulting gun would be a lot lighter, cheaper, and easier to move over rugged terrain like the Scottish Highlands.